stops, fuel and return, and if you're the next in line below where that fire engine was parked, I just want to get that picked up in the grass before it kind of button hooks these guys. If you can hit that, that'd be great.
Seems like they got a good structure protections group, so I don't know. Structure protection.
Fire line. Oh. And we're trying to pick up a little fire right now. We've cut off to the net.
Structures are our main priority.
T4?
I don't know how far in it is. Maybe they're trying to get the fire trail down there.
Bound travelers, the forecast for San Francisco here.
Into the right shoulder. Do you guys have those effects? 07 has them.
9-0, negative. I'll be looking.
Just under 107 off his left wing, parallel on the right wing.
Okay, inside, 9-0.
Jeff, that existing retardant along the right flank, I want you to either back and extend or roll up to that, cover level 6 for the brush. And I'll clear the contours out. About the top of the knob there and take it right on down to the existing retard. Starting roughly here, not on the heading mode, 10 degrees to the right.
Watch it closely, he's
going to
pull water.
Okay, 305, 10 degrees, 5 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 degrees,
popping over at base camp.
Copy. You're kind of broken, but continue on the road we were on and support 315.
Getting sprayed with fire retardant.
Okay.
Where the heavy fire is, we'll just start pounding in with the helicopter so you can get in there and do some work. Pound the knob where you see the most active smoke with the helicopters, and probably fill in some gas with tankers here. But things are looking a lot better.
Thank you.
making good progress. Did have a spot fire across the ranch road. It's contained at 10 to 15 acres.
X-ray, I see on B-Fire 22.